Well, it's an interesting evening for me because tomorrow I'm going back to play with a bunch of people that I grew up with, people that are a generation for the most part older than me, and that got me started in music, and this is not a typical thing. So I was thinking about, you know, my career. I've been playing for a long time now, actually, 20 years, it's wild. And so when I very first started, I was a guitar, I am a guitar player, and I was an electric guitar player, and that's how I started to get my renown. And I started playing with these great singer-songwriters out of Texas. And so I'd always be the guy that played guitar, and that's a great thing to be. You get to be the young guitar player. At the end of every night, I was playing with a guy named Joe Ely. I don't know if any of you guys know him up here, but in Texas, he's a demigod. He's a very big deal. And he is a very big deal to me. He's a great songwriter. He's never quite fit in, as often people from Texas find themselves in that position. but he has so much soul. And he was surrounded himself with the best songwriters in the world. I mean, I came into this thing as a guitar player, and all of a sudden, you know, I'm in a room with a Lucinda Williams, our Guy Clark, our Townes Van Zandt, or Steve Earle. And so all of a sudden, the guitar playing that I was so confident with wasn't that big of a deal because these guys didn't care about the playing. It's like, great, you're a good guitar player, kid. And we'd always have these, at the end of the nights, we'd have these song circles where we'd sit around and pass the guitar. And it would always come to me, and when it was my turn, I'd do a cover song, a soul tune, or a country song, or a blues tune, you know, just something that I could play and kind of do my thing. And it was cool. You know, they were always very kind to me. But I never would play my own songs because I was embarrassed to play my songs. I didn't feel like I had anything worth saying. You know, when you're right after Guy Clark, it's kind of imposing to play a song of your own. And this song that I'm going to play for you now is the first tune that I felt like I could play in front of these guys. And the reason I felt that way is not that it's an amazing song necessarily, but it's my song. And it was the first time I wrote a song where, even if somebody didn't like it, they couldn't take my song away from me. And I remember that being a very definitive point in my career, and it's really cool to be able to go back now and visit these men that were so formative in my life as a man, because I've now written a couple more like this since then. So this one's called Paint Me a Blue Sky. It's a song I wrote about my mom. Passed away when I was young, a big part of why I play music.
Yeah. Yeah.